Ahmad Muhammad Rudin. I'm the owner of stall called Pondok Pantai Timur.
Hi, I'm Nur Adiba. I'm the daughter of the owner of Pondok Pantai Timur.
The shop has been running since 2005 until right now. Our signature dish is
ayam penyet. What makes it special is the batter. We don't use like flour batter, rather we marinate it with spices. So the two main thing is the marination and the sambal. So the sambal is produced daily because of quality.
We don't want chili to be hot and spicy. So we blend it in such a way that all of us can enjoy. The way how you make it, yeah. That is important.
Also, I think because we fry it to make it hot and upon request. That is why people will always come back for it. Because when we ask what do you guys like about ayam penyet, they always say sambal, ayam and the nasi.